calculate the maps, navigate the maps, travel through the mind's eye, meditate, relax, find time and create the space to make tracks, celebrate the fact that we escape the traps laid to catch the subconscious mind, deceive mankind and leave the third eye blind, but my insight cannot be impaired. I'm visually aware, although initially unprepared for the actuality, stifled by the practicalities of creativity, I seek freedom. I visualize the scene, I can see the grand scheme through these eyes, a dream. My stream of consciousness is liquid tranquility, a turquoise pool of limitless calligraphy. My brain engaged in subaquatic activity, the endangered species released from captivity to reclaim the rainforest and roam the outback. In the clouds we compose a soundtrack. I focus on peace and daydream about that. The fat cat scheme, but we avoid the mousetrap. Abstract as an android's aspirations, seen through computer generated animations, a rainbow of pixels, invisible to the fickle, your will too weak, your bones brittle, my flow's the lone trickle of liquid on the sickle of the druid, the essence of this, the life fluid, life, I pursue it with a passion, lights, camera, action, another cinematic adaption.
Man, a lot of freaks.
It's like having a wall, solid Jenny.
I don't know
if you, like how many people there are, man.
We might
eat shit that he wants to take you out
burger.
Yeah?
No.
Come on, mate,
50-50,
right?
I might feel a bit guilty.
Nah, you won't. Yeah, passes.
When I rise and open my eyes, it's like the universe beginning. I wake at daybreak, the sky blue, the birds are singing. And even though the earth's spinning, everything in view is motionless for a minute as the true colors of Mother Nature are captured in a freeze frame. It seems strange, I sit back and watch the scene change. I see green plains and picture myself there. The city restricts me, I consider my welfare. Staring at a grey wall, and even when things get heated I stay cool. The astral vapors break my fall, I take it all in my stride. Use my time wisely and move with the tide. Utilize the wisdom of my guide. Unify light and dark to balance out either side. We provide stability, attention and care. My sidekick, the drum that comes before the snare. The psychic, I had a premonition of creation. I blocked out the noise and watched cloud formations from the park, laid out on the grass. As the darkness descends, I discard charred ends and head for shelter. Cause every day I'm dealt a new hand, and my crew plan to expand and see our names on your new stand in 2 grand. Can't distract me. I see red when I'm angry and red when I'm happy.